You might have access to music lessons, or you might not. We will show you how to turn a music education into an A+ experience. These are winners of piano competitions from different countries. You'll be surprised to know that these children began learning piano with a computer program. More specifically, with Soft Mozart software. Are you kidding me? You may say. A computer plus a digital piano? That's a big fat minus. Can only cripple young beginners. On the computer screen is a traditional representation of music notation. Let's see how to play an old French song. The first plus is that Soft Mozart gives a cue on where to look in the music notation. Second, you don't have to turn the page. Now for the third plus. Did you play the wrong chord? Soft Mozart won't let you go on before you find the correct keys. Did you hold the whole notes long enough? Stay cool. You can figure everything out easily. When you work with sounds, extra words are redundant. Small visual clues are much more convenient. Did you finish playing your piece? Look at the numbers underneath. On the left, you can see the amount of mistakes that you made. On the right is the amount of time you spent reading them. Isn't it impossible for a teacher to track every little mistake? Soft Mozart does that for you. Plus, let's enlarge the text and remove some details. For any beginner to play in such a simplified presentation is a plus. You can select a section of the piece and master it. Valuable plus. Did you notice that the grand staff is a perfectly symmetrical system? Take a closer look. The middle C is like the zero in a thermometer. One little turn, and the entire system is a map in front of your eyes. A picture is worth a thousand words indeed. Now our eyes only need to focus on one line of information at a time, as they were intended to do. This is a great extra. The treble clef in green is distinguished from the bass in brown. Lines and spaces should be the same width since each contains equally important information. Notes are colored differently depending on their position on a line, red, or a space, blue. We see the same traditional grand staff, but the colors help us to explain the abstract concepts that they contain. You can use either ABC or solfeggio systems. Phonetically similar representations of solfeggio's notes, door, rain, mirror, are on both the screen and the key guides. This makes it possible for students that can't read to play and sing the notes. This is a big plus, as it develops the voice and pitch perception. Music is a continuous process, where timing is everything. The time bar counts the delays. This is like chess. If you're thinking about your next move, the time runs against you. Only the program, Soft Mozart, can play the text with 0 seconds in delays. Bummer. On the other hand, we have a great tool that can calculate how our coordination is improving in precise numbers. This is an extra. Animated sprites such as butterflies, dwarves, cute spiders help to understand when to keep pressing a key and when to let it go. They gently show your mistakes. The music notes are now represented as flower buds. The longer the duration, the slower the petals open. Since coordination and fine motor skills are still being developed in beginners, they simply do not have any room in their minds for the duration and alteration symbols. For them, our accommodation and support is another extra. This makes their first steps stress-free. The ability to play one hand at a time while hearing the other is a plus. The chance to hide the notes of each or both hands is also an extra. Now, any child between the ages of 24 months and up can memorize a music piece. This little girl is practicing piano. Her younger brother is somewhere nearby. There are a lot of distractions in the room. What's drawing their attention? They are focused on the music score. Here is the same little girl, sometime later, is apparent that seeing the notes develops the ability to read them. Soft Mozart's development of the attention span is an extra. A great plus, especially for toddlers. Imagine what an extra Soft Mozart would be for music lessons in public schools. Instead of learning about music, children can sing, play, sight read, and memorize piano pieces. It's a true hands-on experience. Just boot up Soft Mozart, and the entire class, regardless of their natural talent, will be able to learn several music pieces in a single lesson. Music doesn't require that you be gifted. Music is a gift that's intended for everyone. With the welfare of our nation in mind, this is a great extra. Giving people the opportunity to play music helps to improve brain function, not only in children, but also the disabled, those with developmental delays, and the elderly. Plus, plus, plus. The only minus is that we are afraid that giving that extra to our children will make music professionals obsolete, right? The program doesn't replace the teacher. Instead, it is a powerful and effective teaching tool. Now we can work with both toddlers and adults that may have been burned by music lessons. And we can guarantee success. And for success, people are always ready to pay more. Soft Mozart is a win-win solution for music and piano lessons, for teachers, students, and self-learners. Get your copy of Soft Mozart and start an A+ music education now.